Second here in Panathinaikos.
Oh, and you're about
to I feel good. I'm excited to be here. It's my second year. You know, we had a good year last year. Now we know we got a lot of expectation for people, you know, about this year before us. You know, we know we're going to miss a couple guys. Miss Drew, miss Lucy's. It's going to be tough. But, you know, we got a couple guys around Preston. So they're not going to be, you know, plus 14 and Drew. But, you know, hopefully we can be ready for the season.
Last year you won everything, European, Greek champion. Second year expectation?
Expectation is, you know, just get ready to defend the title. I mean, that's my expectation right now, and that's my courage, you know, to get ready for the season. Just we know we got to defend our title, so it's not going to be easy, but we know we have the guys we can do it.
You spoke with Željko Bradović about what he want from you this year.
We haven't talked about it yet, but you know, he's gonna expect a lot from me because last year, you know, it's my first year. So I'm trying to learn the system, I'm trying to learn the team, you know, learn my teammates. But now, you know, at least learn more and get better. So I'm ready to learn more for him again.
Thank you.